Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to delete Signal Messenger application by using your Android mobile. At same time, if you are iOS user, also you can follow the same trick. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Signal Messenger application. So now in this chat section, you can press your profile picture icon. And it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And it shows all Signal app settings. So here you can go to advanced settings. And finally I get this account delete option. So simply press on it. But it asks for your country as well as Signal app linked mobile number. And this is for verification process. So I try to choose my country. And also I enter my mobile number. So once you enter the details and then press delete account. And it asks for my confirmation. So you can select delete account. So finally you can see now my Signal Messenger account is successfully deleted. And it shows the welcome page. So this is the way you can easily delete your Signal Messenger account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.